So I've been hearing this phrase y'all got over here that I ain't too crazy about. I hate to say it, Rebecca, but I think your football club might have been better off with a soccer coach.
This spot here is where Sam died.
It's all I've ever known. It's who I am.
It's the hope that kills you. Y'all know that? I disagree, you know?
I believe it's cricket.
So now I'm alone. I'm alone, Ted Tressel. Like he said I would be if I left. I don't want to be alone.
I think it's the lack of hope that comes and gets you. See, I believe in hope. I believe in belief. Okay, this right here.
The love letter.
My little boy gave me a whole bunch of these. Keep it safe while I'm away.
You all right, Sam?
Why are you okay?
Fuck. I'm gonna pull you up. You're gonna pretend to limp very badly. A gesture to make you think you could bravely go on. You'll love it.
Now look, this is a sad moment, right?
I promised myself I would never quit anything in my life.
But you're not quitting, Ted. You're just letting me go.
There ain't nothing I can say. Standing in front of you right now, that can take that away. But please, do me this favor, will you? Lift your heads up, look around this locker room. And I want you to be grateful that you're going through this sad moment with all these other folks. Because I promise you, there is something worse out there than being sad, and that is being alone and being sad. Nobody in this room alone. Guys have underestimated me my entire life. Then one day I was driving my little boy to school and I saw this quote by Walt Whitman painted on the wall there. It said, "Be curious, not judgmental." I like that.
Same word, ain't it?
Yeah, but different.